I don't understand. Why do I stress the man when there's so many bigger things at hand? We could have never had it all. We had to hit a wall. So this is the never to bowl withdrawal. Even if I stop wanting you and perspective pushes true, I'll be some next man's other woman soon. I cannot play myself again. Should just be my own best friend. I fuck myself in the head with stupid man.